As the race for governor heats up, President Donald Trump and Vice President Mike Pence are expected to visit Kentucky again.
Governor Matt Bevin says he's already in talks with the White House. LEX18's Carolina Buczek has more in the big story at 5.
On primary night, Governor Matt Bevin made it clear he'll have the support of the White House leading up to the general election this November.
He's a good friend. He's a strong supporter. It's mutual. I respect the man. He loves America.
That same night, the governor said President Trump and Vice President Mike Pence would make stops for him here in Kentucky. In a radio interview today, Governor Bevin said those plans are apparently already in the works.
I was just speaking at the White House on Saturday this weekend, and both he and the vice president will be coming down. They want to. This is something they want to do, and they love this area, and I'm grateful for that.
So when will these visits happen? That's still to be determined. The governor said it'll depend on the president's schedule, but he believes at least one visit will happen before ballots are cast.
Both of them will be down at least once or twice or maybe more. I don't know. It'll be dependent really on their schedule, but I do expect that they'll come here to Kentucky.
Bevin faces Democratic challenger Andy Beshear on November 5th. In Frankfort, Carolina Buczek, LEX 18 News.